In the first half of the video, I broke down the movement into three phases, and I'm using my other hand to make sure that my serratus anterior is controlling the scaption punch. In the second half of the video, all three phases are combined into one smooth movement.